This is Die Sporting Network.
Off here, Glenelg Country. Up from Howard County, up against Dunbar here in the high school, in the Baltimore Wolfpack. St. Francis is the fourth game of seven. A loop. Held ball, possession though, back to Dunbar. Coit trying to rebound from the loss they had against Edmondson on Thursday, game you see here on DSN. And
That's how I'm walking.
Long pass there over to Tyler Taylor. Snug it now. That's a three. And now the shot nails it. 3-0 lead for the point. Watch out, Thomas. Watch out. Inside, no. Tip the miss.
Oh, I do. How you doing? I'm back.
Looking inside. Shot clock at 10. No good. Offensive rebound in there. Not cooked. Makes it a 3-2 lead here. Tail on tail there. Tyler with it. Tie shot clock at 10. Shot clock at 5. Corner 3. No. Coop with the rebound here. Floater, no good. Now back the other way here. Bullets with it, 3-2. Pull up jumper, nailed it. Tyler Taylor makes it a 5-2 lead. That's a foul. That's a rejoin. Ball back here to the Dragons. Back. It wasn't too bad. 5-2 here. For the points. Back over. Shot clock down to 12. Two-pointer. Front and miss. Rebound back. Violation. by two step. Pass out of bounds. Actually, that was a long distance two, Stephen. Swings it back. Fakes it. Jumper, no good. It's on the back here. 4 minutes left here in the quarter. Back up top. Travel. A walk there, and the ball back to the Poets. Dumbo. Looking inside, up top. No good there for Alice. Offensive rebound back to Montgomery. He got blocked there. Ball back here to Glenelg Country. Mashburn has the Richard Hamilton mask on. Broken nose there, got that repaired. That's a three, no good. Curtin was trying to hit that one. Lord O'Donnell head coach. Tip in there, got it. 3:15 left here in the first quarter. 7-4 lead for the four. That's a three for the tie, no. Didn't get it there, rebound back to Austin. Looking here, swings it back. Deep three. No. Down back. Dragons with it, 2:44 left here in the court. Lost it. The Poets get it back. Montgomery with it. No. About back to Glenelg Country again. Travel. Ball back the other way. Montgomery here. Basket in there, left goes there for Sweet. Long pass back over. Layup in there. Second chance went down. Lead to 3-9-6. Two-pointer. Now that Montgomery with another good field goal there, 11-6. Stolen. Benmo shooting two. First team foul on the Dragons here in the quarter. You want to take a small pitch? Yeah. What year is he? Junior.
Come on, I like Dunbar. Thursday, come on.
like this. Sexy, but they got twins. I think that one of them was wearing two, and that was four. And shoot. Over the back. Dragons get it back. 52.4 seconds left in the quarter. Looking. Long distance back. Shot clock running down. That's a three. Short. Rebound back the other way. Down to the last 30 seconds in the fourth. Looking for it. Driving now. Swings it. Swings it back. Got it. Layup in there. The lead here. 11-7. 11-9 is two. 11-9. Montgomery. Slow to no. Foul against the Dragons. That's their first of the fourth. Looking. That's the end of the first. And after one is the points up by two. 11-9 in the second quarter back here in St. Francis coming up. Second quarter here underway. I was there for Glen Elk Country from St. Francis here, and Dunbar in front by two. Poets again. We've seen it against Kenwood. We've seen it against Atlasson. They slow things down. That's a three. No good. Offensive rebound there, able to get it. Alfred, that's a shot there. No good. Big fella there, back. No good. Wow. Double chance for Glen Elk Country to tie the game. They could not there. In a second, looking to drive. Montgomery for three. Short. Nice offensive rebound. Play goes out. Shooting two. First shot. To make this a 3-point game, does. Second shot here. To make this a 4-point game, does. 13-9, your score. Ball back the other way. Drive inside. Lost it on the deck. Back comes the Dragons. Takes the three. Went for the two. Spin move inside. Nice. Nice. Ball through. Couldn't get it. Back comes the Poets. Slow it up now. They had four guys up with them up on the other side of the backcourt. Back comes Montgomery. Lead the forehead for the points. Stolen. Back. Layup. No good, man. The basket has not been tied here to the Dragons here in this first half. Block there. Floater. Nailed it. Lead down the two. Shot clock at 5, 4, 3. Top bucket, no good. Back comes Flint Out Country. Try to take the lead with a three. To the back, swings it. For two, no. Back again, call Dumbo. Foul there. Shooting, well, won't be shooting this game. It's second team foul. Double and a foul. Now. Jumper, no good. Foul out. As you know, not a foul, the ball going back the other way to Dumbo. Oh, bounce. Look in. Got it back over. Sweet. Double. Violation. Second one and a half. Here against Dumba. Looking back. Swings it. Fakes it. Looking, got it back. Shot clock at 15. Turn over there. .220 left, excuse me. Shot clock at 10. That's a three in the corner. Taylor hits it. That's an on fire. That's Ellis. DeJount Ellis with the three. Yeah, that's got a lower scoring game here than we did our last match in Newtown and Alabama. Nothing going on. The points up five. We're coming to the end of the first half. Oh, that counter. Ellis. Off the glass for Montgomery, no good. No good. That's an offensive rebound there. 2-2. Tomas going at the line to shoot a pair. Thank you. Back with the second half coming up here from St. Pat's. Second half here underway. Dunbar up one, 18-17 as we're back in the game action. And this one doubled there. Sweet for two. In and out. Glen Al trying to gain the lead back here. Rocky Christian Academy White against Polly coming up. Navajo City. Pull up jumper, no good. Navajo City, St. Francis, and Atmoson end things out here on day one. We'll talk about day two. Move fast in a bit. Four games there. Off the glass, no good. Rebound back here to Glen Al Country as they again try to retake the lead here. Ball stay on this end. Back over. Spin move. Shooting two. First shot, we're even. Even at 18. Looking here as we're tied at 18 now. Cuts back Montgomery. He tried the alley. Got it back still. It's Taylor. Taylor. Back to Taylor again. Shot clock at 12. Montgomery. 6-5. Stepped out there with it. Stay here for 4 seconds on the shot. Pull up! Mailed it! Tyler Taylor hits it and gives Dunbar a 3-point lead again. It was close. 6 minutes left. Inside the layup and then a lead down to one. 1-point game here now. Face it. Jumper for three. No. Rebound back. In our group. Dish. Snatched away. Good play by Ellis. Back comes the point. It, try to save it, and the Dragons keep it. Good hustle there. Good hustle. Look at it. Take three. No good. Ball back to Dunbar. Hey. 21-20 your score. Very low scoring game here. Left here in the third quarter. Here the points up one. Travel big time. Turned over. Back the other way. Oh, check again. Timeout by the point. 4:06 left in the third. Resume playing this one. Three more to go here. Kicking right, Collin. White is coming up. Pull up. Plank goes up. There for three. Fakes the three back over. Swings it. Need to shoot. Not like a four. Got the back door open and laid it in. Linnell in front here, 22-21. Looking. Pull up. Nailed it. Wheat with the good jumper there, and the rebound back to Dunbar by one. 3 minutes left here in the third. And the travel, they forced to walk. Good job there by the point. Pass back. Deep three. Joy. I hoop with the rebound there for Glenelg Country. All pass back up the court. Drive, swing, brings it back. Deep three. In and out. And one, count it. As the Dragons regain the lead and can make it a 2-point lead. Point lead here for the Dragons in green. Drive, dish, shooting two. At the line here will be three. Good on the first. Take it. Going back to Glenn Alpha. Down two now. Thank you. back. Shot clock at 16 seconds. Almost with a turnover. Shot clock at 7. Long distance pass. Deep three. Front and miss. Offensive rebound. Big time there. Back. Swings it. Another open three. No good. One more chance here. Shoots it. No. Man. The game representing the weather outside after three here. And the score, it was 27-25. Dumbo in front for a quarter. Back here from St. Francis. Come out more than Baltimore Roof Fest continues. Fourth quarter about to get started here in this one, and Dunbar with the ball up to 27-25. Yes, start of the fourth quarter. I'm not kidding you. And it's a tight game. Ellis pulls it back out to the outside. Shot clock at 13. Off the foot, stolen back. Here we go, up top. And one, and the game is tied. Lead to one here for Glendale Country. To the basket, but first, no good. Offensive rebound, back up, shooting two. No good. Oh, baby.
They came in the last season of the season, and you had to pay them the game.
Tied at 28 apiece. Back. To the 10 and in. Of Country back up two. 7 minutes left here in regulation time. That's a three in a corner. Nail it! Well, Country is extending their lead down to five.
I got the whole school saying that shit. Skills to pay the bills.
I'm going to say it once on time.
Oh, no, you didn't, Lee. I'm about to charge you.
I'll be five later.
Who are you using?
No, I'm going to use it.
charge. Yeah, that's a free of charge.
That's gimmick infringement.
Foul here against Glenel Country. That's his second team foul.
I met his mom because I helped him to the car. I helped him to the car probably on Monday. And I said, I gotta help my man.
Oh!
Like, I hope so.
Weak with that one and a three, and a lead down to two again. That's another three. Spins out. Offensive foul. Which hit? I got a big report. I just gotta get a moment. No good there. Got it back. Basket with Russo in there and one. Kurt Tan has been the man here in this fourth quarter so far. Now, score. Back door, layup in there. Use that for Montgomery to get that. 3-point lead still. A 5-minute mark left in this one. Turnover.
Oh,
back here. Montgomery, tough. High off the glass and dumb off. Huh? Bang bang call there. 4:40 left and a 3-point game. Foul there. 38-33. Country up 5 here. Block. Oh, Bennett got it back. Back over here. Lay up in there. Bruce with it. Dragons extending and lead now to 7. Rolling back. On some trouble here. Taylor Twins coming in. Swings in the corner. Bertan for 3. Short. Rebound back. Boy, 3 points here. Got it back over. They're able to keep it. Shoots the 3. Good. Long there. 3:10 left. No good, foul there. That's a 4th foul now. 14 foul now on Dumbo. Good shot. No good. Looking here. Lee. So good. Shot clock running down to 3, 2, 1. No. Basket, spins it in. Timeout. By the Poets, down 6 with 2:06 remaining. We want to go here. We have all three of them for you here from St. Francis coming up.
No.
foul there. Both teams at four now. Shot clock here at 15. Looking to drive. Fade! No, short. That's a foul. Went out of bounds. No, it's a foul, and it's going to be shooting two. Hit the rest of the way. First shot in there. Second shot, trying to make it a 4-point game. And short. Rebound back to Glen Isle Country. Double. Oh, long pass. Good time with it. Oh, what a move off the glass and in. Gets the job done there. That was pull up jumper. No good. Spin out. That's still playing the foul game with the dumb ball. Seven. Swings it.
I'm paying against him.
The alley. No. Ran a lot of clock off. Bullets go down two straight here. Deep three, no. That's gonna do it. Glen Isle Country. What a nice comeback win here. The low scoring affair that went at 43. Dunbar shot 18 both halves. Eagle at 36. Well. Four down, three more to go, and a split revision game coming up. College to play Rock Creek Christian White. We'll have them for you in a little bit.
This is Die Sporting Network.